Hi, my name is Alvaro, and I'm a student ambassador at Brightpoint Community College. Today, I'll show you how to check your student email. You will gain access to your student email the day after you register for classes. Starting at the Brightpoint website, brightpoint.edu, you want to click on My Brightpoint in the top right corner. Once you've logged in with the correct credentials, this screen right here will appear. If you are having difficulty signing in, please contact the Help Hub. Once you've logged in, you want to look for this Gmail icon right here. Once you click this, will take you to a new tab. If you do not see the Gmail icon, make sure it has been at least 24 hours since you registered and that you have a class on your schedule. As a student, all communication with faculty or administrative offices needs to be done through student email and not any other personal email. It is also imperative that you check your student email very frequently, since this is how the college and your professors will communicate with you. When emailing professors, it is important to use proper email etiquette, starting with a greeting, ending with a closing, using correct grammar and punctuation and not any slang or abbreviations, addressing the professor properly, and not forgetting to include the class number and section number so they know, what class you're from. With this email, you'll receive important information about ways to connect on campus through events and clubs, as well as information about career services and hiring events. Once again, if you are having trouble logging in, please contact the Help Hub. You can find the contact information at the Brightpoint website, under the Services tab, titled Help Hub. Thanks for watching, and check out other Brightpoint how-to videos to learn more.